is this?
Friendly, Kaz. You got to Roy. Good. Look, Kaz, the water's up to admin, so I couldn't get to marine control. Try and get there from where you are, alright?
Jesus.
Aye. That English bastard better come and off. You can't stay in that hut forever, no? Kaz? Kaz, you still there? When you're not shouting, I start to worry, like. Roy make a fuss? Put him on. I'll get him tail. Kaz, for fuck's sake, what's going on?
No, he's not coming.
Ah, Jesus. Kaz, did he not make it?
It was too late.
Oh, fuck. I'm sorry, Kaz. You know, we all loved a big man, eh?
I let him down. He was relying on me.
No. No, you did everything you could. You went by for him. None of this is your fault. It's not anyone's. Look, I'm sorry, Kaz, but we need your help here. We're all fucking going down otherwise.
Aye. I'm off this fucking wreck.
Good. You need to find a way across the deck. Get to marine control room. Call me when you get there, and I'll talk you through it. All right?
Right.
my pay grade this. Control. I'm not alone.
Fuck! Is it that bastard, Renick?
No. Jesus. It's Roper. He's all messed up.
Gaz, listen to me, alright?
Alright.
We need to keep it together.
Alright, just tell me what to do.
There's only two switches. You just have to find them. First, find the ballast operations panel. There'll be a switch there to put it into manual control. You flip that switch. Go do that, and then I'll talk you through the next part. Alright?
Aye, alright. I'll look for it. Yeah. Why is it locked, fuck's sake? Chance. Better call Finley. Any chance? Better call Finley. Any chance? Better call Finley. Which is it, manual?
Right.
What's next?
Now you flood the forward pontoon, and I mean flood it to the fucking brim.
Yeah, hold on a minute. Pontoons are already fuck full of oil and gas. This might push it all up to the deck.
We don't have a choice. The whole rig could tip over. Flooding that pontoon will at least give us a fight chance.
What about Brody? Is he not down there?
He'll be out of there by now. He's done his part. We just have to do it all. Right?
It's coming for me. It's moving. Away.
What was that?
It's Roper.
Never mind him. Flood the forward pontoon.
Hang on. So.
That was... Oh, fuck.
Rest in peace, you cunt. Christ. I've got to get the fuck out of here.
I'm still in the pontoons. I've only got a couple of minutes. I can't stop it. There is a time bomb now. You understand? One spark and... You need to find a way off.
Just get back up here and we'll work it out, yeah?
I can't do that.
What?
I can't get back up.
No way.
I'm sorry.
Wait, let's...
You're on your own now.
I'll come to you. All right?
No, you won't. You wouldn't even get halfway to me. The leg's flooded and the gas, it's not possible.
You got your dive gear?
Aye,
yeah, so you can use that?
It's oil, Kaz. There's nothing to be done.
I fucking see that.
I knew the risk when I came down here.
Fuck. I can't lose you as well.
Listen, I'm all right, Kaz. I'm already back on Skye. You've never seen water like that, Kaz. Clear, peaceful. You just let go and everything's fine.
That sounds beautiful.
You go one day. All right.
Oh, fuck that. I'm never swimming again after this.
Kaz, you and Finlay. You could do this, all right? I'm sure she wouldn't do something so stupid.
Rory, you there?
Kaz?
What's stupid? Talk to me.
It's getting higher.
All right, I'm here, Rory. I'm not going anywhere. All right, I'm here.
Doesn't he fucking matter?
He's dead and you don't think that matters.
He was always gonna die. Boy them. Always. We see that. We've been fucking about with a lakey and pontoons. And without a hope hell. Watching our pals turn into monsters. Never once. Never fucking once have we tried to do what needed to be done. I'm ending this.
here.
Gas. What is it you hear?
Human. Human, I miss you.
When it's close.
Who do I hear?
It's not your Christmas card.
You're my wife. I just want to get back to her, Finlay. To my weeds.
I hear my boy. When he was wee, you know. I hear him now.
I'm thinking Kate.
He's singing. We're not seeing him again, Cass.
There's got to be a ship coming. You said it yourself.
Christ, Cass. We don't want him coming. Oh, Jesus!
I'm sorry, Finlay. I don't know what to do.
We've got to face it, Cass.
What do you mean?
We can't get back. We can't. But I can't. It's no going to stop with us. Fuck's sake, McCleary. For once in your life. Be brave. Be brave for them. You can't save yourself. You can't save them.
Jesus, Finlay.
You want to leave it a chance? If it gets to the mainland. You know I'm right. I'm almost fucking right.
Oh, Christ. All right. Die, all right. Finlay.
I'm sorry it's been so hard.
You don't recognize me, do you?
No, sorry, love. You know me.
You could say that. It's been a long time, though, Kaz.
Hold up. Susan Lafferty. Fuck's sake, is that you?
The very same. Christ, Kaz, but you look no different.
I've still got the nose, eh?
Well, looks like someone did a good job of spreading it about your face.
Big man a drink.
Jesus, Cass. Because I really want to be thinking about Roy right now.
He looks after me. He fucking adores you, you know.
Well, I am easy to love, Cameron McCreary.
Yeah. I'm finding that.
Shut up, you sucky jerk.
I do though, Suze. I fucking love you.
I love you more than anything in this whole world.
Did that vamp pop? You're not so bad yourself, all things considered.
Marry me.
You what?
I'm serious. Marry me. You make beautiful wings. I want to spend my whole life with you. Just like you.
Thank God for that. She's got your eyes, though.
Dad's eyes.
I'm sorry, Cass. I knew you'd have wanted him to meet her.
Nah, fuck him. The bastard wasn't interested in me. Why would he care about her?
We loved you in his way. Hey, Cass.
I'll never leave you, Suze. I'll be at your side forever. And I'm always going to be here for this wedding.